All right, here's my fantasy. When I write dream, I dream pornographically explicit.